time it is, guys. We're back where it all started. Oh shit. I gotta find out how to land. I gotta get this thing landed first. Hold on. We're killing Joseph today. Let me land my plane right here. And by the way, Joseph, I hope you're looking right now, because the plane I just arrived in is better known than John's plane. The man I split his head open with and is still at Falls End, hanging on a cross. Also, I'm going to be killing you with your brother's sniper that you love the most, Jacob. So, yeah. Reach the church. Wow. Look at the memories, guys. We landed right here. Remember these memories? Beginning of the game? Hold on, let me get... Oh, I can't even take out my guns. What? Alright, well... This is where it begins. No one is here. The dogs are gone. They did some remodeling. Oh shit, here we go. Here we go! I'm gonna be quiet. My bad. Hey, friend! How you doing?
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs. Slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours.
What?
But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
Bruh!
I told you we were living in a world on the brink. Where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bolt? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Oh my god, hold on. Can I do options? I can't do options either. Oh my god. All right, what do we do? We can resist or we can walk away. What do we do? We have to. I'm not, guys, I'm sorry, but I'm not killing this dude. I understand now. I understand fully of all the things you've said to me. I'm sorry. You've pissed me off enough, but the things you've said are right. But you better not be lying to me. I'm walking away.
Judge not, and you will not be judged.
Kana, get the frick away from me and go along with your day. Get the frick away from me.
And you will be forgiven.
Bruh, you want me to shoot you now? I said, I'm leaving. What is he doing to me?
Take your friends, my child, and go.
Okay, now back off and go. We're going. We can't do anything, man. If I shot him, all of those people would kill us. They're all hypnotized. We can't do anything about it. Sorry. If I resisted, he would have probably either A, shot me with his revolver. Or those people would have probably killed me and I would have probably been hung on a cross. And I would have been his test dummy. So just think, what would you have done? I don't know if there's a good or bad ending. I'm pretty sure I picked a bad ending because I just lost all my best friends. If I would have shot him, then I think that would have been a good ending. I don't know.
With all due respect, what the fuck? You can't just leave those people.
We're not going to leave those people. We're going to Missoula. We're gonna get the National Guard and we're gonna bring the hammer down on that goddamn place.
No, no way. I'm not gonna be a part of this. You heard what he said.
You're gonna do exactly as you're told, Pratt. What's wrong?
What? What? Hold up. Please tell me I picked the good ending right there. Hey, I took my people and I left. I left. Joseph, you're lucky. I'm about to replay this game, guys, all over again, or I'm about to reload my last checkpoint if it didn't save, and I'm gonna play the next ending. I swear to God, this is not over. This game is not over, guys. I will replay this whole game if I have to, just to get this next ending. There's two endings, okay? Remember in the beginning, there's actually three endings. There's three. Yes, I do research. Actually, I don't do research. I found this out by people. We got the good ending, I think. I don't know. What happens after that when he put the radio song on? Did I go back into Jacob's mind or something? Jacob's dead. But I have a couple theories. Next ending, if I resist, I'm guessing we're gonna get captured and we're gonna all die, most likely. There's a secret ending I know that someone told me about. They didn't tell me how to do it, they just said there's a secret ending, you have to figure out how to do it. And I think I know what I have to do. And I'm not gonna say it. I was about to say it, I'm not gonna say it. You probably know what it is, and I know what it is too. So I will see you guys next time. I'm gonna skip this and see what it does after I do it. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip it. So next time, guys, we're gonna be doing the next two endings, hopefully in one episode, because I don't want to do them in two separate episodes. I'd rather just do them in one. But yeah, let's let this loading screen load. I don't know what this is doing. Doing something. And where are we spawning? Is that it? Hold on. Hit continue. There might be a cutscene after. There might be a cutscene when I load in. This is one short video, I'm just telling you that. The marshal died. The marshal shot himself. So the marshal's gone. Yeah, like, remember that, guys? The marshal shot himself. He did. That ending was fine. It's just I wish she'd put on a different radio station, because that was I really don't feel like something good was gonna happen. Like, was I gonna go back into Jacob's mind and go evil and kill everybody in that truck and then go back to Joseph and be like, yo, I wanna join you. Like, hit me up, bro. I wanna be in your cult. Like, was I gonna do that? Alright, we're just back here. Actually, did it load my game back in where it was? Hey! Okay. Alright, guys, guess what we're doing? Since we just saw that ending, I'm gonna take my plane, and we're gonna go see the bad ending. I don't know if that was the good or bad ending, but we're gonna see if we can get all the endings today. Let's get this plane, and I'm going to go to back to the compound and resist this time. I'm not gonna hold my friends back. Let's see what happens if we resist. So I will see you guys when we get here. I'm a little terrified for this one. I don't know what's gonna happen. I really hope nothing bad happens.
Judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Sorry, bud, but, you know, I was talking to Jacob, and he said that, yo, man, I was like, yo, what's up? And he's like, this man, Joseph, was like, he was like, he couldn't explain it to me in such a way. He was like, yo, bro, this dude, Joseph, I was at his birthday party yesterday, and he didn't give me I was at his birthday party, and he got pissed that I didn't give him a present. I'm like, for real? And he's like, yeah. So, then he shoots me in the hip, and I had to go back to my base, and I had to get surgery, and I'm like, what? He's like, yeah, for real. I'm like, can you do me a favor and hit X or resist? And I'm like, sure thing. That story didn't make sense at all, but here we go.
John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. But you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
What the hell?
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts.
Oh! What the hell? Oh my god, I'm fighting my own people. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, this is bad. Oh. Hold up, I'm confused. Hold up, I'm confused. Hold on, I gotta get ready here. I wasn't ready for that shit. Okay, hold on. I did lie. No, not lie. I was kidding around. I wasn't gonna bring the default weapons. I did bring different guns for this one. I brought a Vector, a Scorpion, a Rocket Launcher, and a Jacob Sniper. So, here we go. Still on hard, but if this gets dicey, I'm going to have to put it on normal. I don't know yet, but here we go.
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Okay, here we go. I'm sorry about this, but I'm putting this on normal because I cannot do this. No, do not put auto aim on. As soon as you do this, get the Vector up. Screw off, Joseph! Oh god. Oh god, hold up, 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 hold up. Joseph surviving my own people. How is this happening? Sit the hell down, Joseph. Oh, I have to revive them and they'll be on my side. Hey, sit the hell down, Joseph. Pick him up, pick him up. What are you doing? Pick him up. Pick him up. Get up, Sheriff. You gotta help me out. Hey, frick off, you cunt. Hey, you wanted to run a rocket launcher? Have it. Oh, I just missed horribly. Hey, reload that gun. Like it's gonna help you. Alright, get up. Get up, get up, bro. I thought you were a girl for a minute. I'll all fall, huh? I don't think so. What's Gucci? Oh, I can't stealth you? Aw, that sucks. I hate you. I hate you so much, you have no idea. I don't see that. Oh god. Oh god. What is happening? I can't see anything right now. Oh yes, judges. No, I just shot my own teammate. I'm sorry. Hold on. I gotta help. You guys gotta pick them up. Oh my god. This is nuts. I'm fighting all my friends. Oh my god. I gotta pick up one of their guns. I got to. I can't use this anymore. I have to use one of theirs because I don't have enough ammo. I gotta pick these guys up. They can help me on my side. Hey, get up, Nick. Get up, Nick. You helped me with John. I'm gonna help you here. Come on, bro. You gotta get up, man. Help us. Kill these damn judges. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Help me! Someone, please! Get the rope. Yo, one of you gotta help me. Joseph's right in the middle of me. One of you gotta pick me up, please. Come on, I can't see anything, but one of them has to pick me up. Yes, Sheriff, I believe in you. Thank you so much. I'm about to die again. Got him. I got you. Come on, bartender lady.
What the fuck happened?
It was nothing. What the fuck happened? I don't know. Death. Stop making them. No! Hit him! Got him. Sheriff evil. Punch him. Revive him. Come on. Get. English, Spanish. Sneak up on him. Neck bolt! How do you like your neck broke, Joseph? You like that? Hope you do. Oh, I've been waiting for this for a long time. Yeah, I got an army. Hey, where you at? What's up, bro? Get your freaking ass out of my face. I should have brought the default, dude. I should have brought the default weapon. Let me take off this pistol as well. You get more ammo. Oh my god, there's more people. Oh my god! No! No! Use a med kit! Oh my god, I was so close. Hold on, hold on.
Colby!
Oh my god, she's almost dead. Bro, they have all my people. Hey, what's up, Joseph? Sit the frick down. Oh my god, take her down. Take him down. Neck broke. What's up? Punch her. I got a reviver. Come on, you're on my side. I just saved you a minute ago. Get the hell off. Joseph, do not kill me. Oh my god, this is so intense. Get the rifle out. Okay, nice. Get up. I don't know who you are. You're the girl who called me a bad name in the beginning. Got him. Oh my god, there's so many people. Ow! Hey, Hoochie, get off me! Nick! No, Nick! Oh my god. Get her! Punch her! No! No! I got her. I'm about to die. Make it. This is the most intensity I've ever had. I gotta revive at least one of them. Get up. One of you have to get the hell up and help me. Just get Joseph. Screw them all. You guys gotta pick these guys up. I got Joseph. You guys gotta pick these guys up. What's up, Joseph? Get your freaking butt out of my face. I wanna pounce on this guy so bad. What's up? Oh, I just missed it. Damn it. I'm trying to pounce on him. What's up, bruh? Pounce on him. Pounce on him. Damn it, they already got him. I'm trying to pounce on him. What's good? Oh, I can't pounce on you? That sucks. Okay, whatever. You got an arrow in your freaking arm. Oh, I gotta revive my friends. I'm so retarded, guys. I'm so sorry. Alright, get up. I gotta get him up. You guys gotta frick. No, god damn it. I used a full clip on you. No. Get him. You guys gotta help me. I can't do this on my own. Get up. This is the best guy I have right now. The bomber. You need to get the hell up. Two more. Oh my god. You guys gotta help. There's one guy left. Girl. Come on. What? Just pick him up. Come on, Nick. I got you, Nick. Yes, I did it. You don't know what you're doing. Only I can save you. You have to believe me. Get him. Oh, she's already dead. So, I think the sniper got her. I think the Grace. How you feel?
Give them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in him.
Put your hands up!
Before God were given seven trumpets.
Put your hands up now.
There were noises.
Anything you say or do will be used in a court of law.
And an earthquake.
Can't be used and against you in a court of law.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways.
Handcuff this cock.
And pour from the vials.
Just shoot him already.
The wrath of God upon the earth.
Oh, this is the bad ending. Yeah, I forgot about it. It's a bad ending. See? Bad ending.
It is finished, child.
I'm driving? Shut this dude up. Bro, shut this guy up. He is talking way too much. I'm driving. I already know I am. Put me in the game. Put me in the game, coach. No, we're not! Shut the hell up! We're not dying! You shut Joseph up! You freaking knock that asshole out! I don't care what you do to him. Suck his dick, maybe that'll help. Maybe that'll comfort him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious, Lordy B. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious, Lordy B. Oh my god. It's trees falling everywhere. Oh my goodness. I'm dying in a hole. I don't know. Come on. Reach out this bunker before it's too late. Come on. I'm gonna make it, bro. Look how good I'm doing. I can't go any faster than this, man. I'm sorry. Shut him up, bro. Suck his dick. Maybe that'll help him. Apparently, God doesn't like us. Oh, that deer just burned it. I'm sorry, everybody. Tree. Oh, God. I have a minute. All right, guys. Here we go. This is the hard part right here. This is the hard part, I feel like. Driving through the forest. Woo! We did it. GG. Get him out of the car. Just strangle him. I earned 30 Ubisoft credits. I don't know what the hell that is, but whatever. I don't know if you saw it on my screen. You might have. I don't know. We did it. We're probably gonna die now too. We're dead. We died. GG. Credits maybe? Rook, you should have been looking at the road, man. You should have just kept me in control. Let me guess. They're all dead? Yep, they're all dead. What am I supposed to do? I'm getting freaking captured by this dude. I reached his bunker, but Dutch is probably still in there. Oh, wait, what's that Dutch? Was that Dutch? That wasn't Dutch. That was not Dutch. That was not Dutch. Joseph was not in there. That was not Dutch. What? Oh.
You know what this means?
Hi, Josh. Josh, what the fuck?
It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. For the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done.
It's like a damn demon.
But you're all I have left now.
What?
And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Great. Fun! What are you gonna do? You gonna spank me? Probably. What do I do? You look mad creepy right now, so don't stare at me like that. Is that it? Wow, that's it! That was the ending. Okay, well, there's the bad ending. We didn't kill Joseph. Dude, why are you trying to handcuff him? The simplest thing you could have done is just shot him, called a helicopter, or called a National Guard like you were gonna do in the beginning, and just say, hey yo, homies, come bring like 16 fighter jets here and blow this place sky high. You could have just done that. And you could, and actually, what you could have done is we could have just shot up that place at the beginning like an outpost, and then just killed Joseph, and then boom, that would have been the ending. Alright, well that was it on that. The other ending is in the beginning of the game. I might have to restart my game to do it. So, we might, I don't know. We probably might not have enough time to do it. So, we did it. We beat Far Cry. Damn. I want to get this next ending in here. Alright, you know what guys? I don't know if my video is going to end yet, but what we're going to do is I'm going to start a brand new game. Do I want to... See, I don't know if I want to yet. I'm very confused if I want to. Do I want to start a brand new game now? And there's going to be a time where I'd have to... The whole fucking world's done. You see my loading screen? The whole world is blown up. Oh my god. Alright, well, anyways guys, I'm gonna end it here. We'll get the secret ending maybe another time. I don't know when I'm gonna do it yet, but I plan on platinuming this game because that's what I usually do on most of my games, like the Evil Within 2. I'm about to platinum that. I have like, what, 2 more trophies to get on it? And this, I have about 16 or 17 more to go. So, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Far Cry 5 will be done for a little, we're done for a while. We beat the game. We won ending. We killed Joseph. I really wanted to really crack this dude's neck because he really ticked me off in moments. But the good ending is the way you want to go. So, if I was you, I'd walk away. I would walk away if I were you. Because doing the bad ending is just getting yourself into a lot of risk. Yeah, it might be good at first because you handcuffed him. It's not good because you wreck into a tree. And he pulls you out of the car, and he torches you in Dutch's locker, in Dutch's bunkers. So, hope you enjoyed. Pick the good ending, please. If you want to, I'm not forcing you to. I'd say walk away. It's a good ending. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace out. Oh boy, another game has been conquered.